Humpty Dumpty is a well-known nursery rhyme character who falls off a wall and can't be put back together again. But according to a new research study, if he had worn a protective jacket made of gelatin and cornstarch, then he could have stayed intact. Ha! Researchers in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces report that by adding starch to gelatin, they have created gels that protect fragile objects and maybe someday could be used to protect people's heads. The padding in helmets helps protect people's heads from injury during violent contacts in hockey, skateboarding, and horseback riding. But some athletes still develop brain injuries from being hit very hard or falling on a hard surface. Therefore, thin, flexible materials that do a better job absorbing and dissipating the force from impacts are needed. Researchers have already developed elastomer foams for this purpose, but hydrogels, which are networks of polymer chains plumped up by water molecules, are another possibility. Srini Raghavan, Sairam Ganesh, and Nikhil Subravedi wanted to formulate hydrogels that could shield against strong impacts. The researchers made hydrogel films with pure gelatin, and others with cornstarch granules mixed in. The result was a cloudy material that could reduce the force of an impact up to 15% compared to films made of pure gelatin. When the researchers dropped marbles onto the pure gelatin gels, the marbles bounced rather high. But as more starch was incorporated, the marbles bounced less, which can be attributed to the lower coefficient of restitution, or COR value, of the material. Next up was a series of tests to see whether the gelatin starch gels could keep eggs and blueberries safe. Eggs wrapped in a pure gelatin gel broke when they were dropped, but eggs wrapped in the gel containing starch stayed intact. And blueberries sandwiched between two layers of the gelatin starch gel stayed intact when 1.7 ounce weights were dropped on them, but had squished when sandwiched between gelatin-only gel. The researchers say the protective nature of the starch-containing hydrogels, as well as their inexpensive and biodegradable ingredients, means that these materials could be useful for sports equipment, defense materials, and packaging for fragile consumer goods.